located in an habitat. Zoo Atlanta is not the only local institution studying cognition. Meet Dr. Rob Hampton of Emory University, where he's routine primates. Dr. Hampton is a CBN scientist working with Zoo Atlanta.
Our research group at Emory investigates cognition and proves how monkeys learn and differ. Many of our studies use interactive memorized tests like those of the Like the researchers at Zoo Atlanta, we are particularly interested in learning how to import information about the things that are living. For example, one of our primates is able to identify the members of their own group and how they think outside of their group. He's also working on how to use algorithms to support all of us.
You better fall off the head. No more jumping on the wood.
I'm gonna break you.
How the thing go? Damn monkey jumping on the bed.